He's Chinese as well. Oh, you don't want to put down your TC yet. You want to put it down next to a short fish. I'm going to just put it here because I already have two villagers there. Get some peace around this here. Shortfish is the fastest food you can gather. So I'll be placing mills as well next to other shortfishes. To farm my sheep, almost. Let's grab these. Have you ever played drunk? I'm not very drunk, only like a little bit for when I came home. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. That's a good place to mill. So I'm just gonna do that away. Don't need to gather wood yet because I only need wood for houses. So there's no rush. Seems he's in this area. Let's not come in the Champions League with Celtic. I can tell you that for sure. Nor is he gonna win the Champions League with any other team. So he'll never be at a team good enough. Three, four villagers on each mill is a good number. Sheep are more useful for scouting information than they are for eating food. when there's so much food around. Okay, well, I haven't really looked at a gold yet. This looks to be my closest gold. That's a bad thing. Yeah. It's gonna be vulnerable. I should have been up already. I could have gone like 22, even 21 pop. Pop up. Oh. Damn. Forgot to make a lumber camp. So I have to do even more, one more pop. It's not ideal. Shouldn't have made that lumber camp as well. But I want the wood upgrades as fast as possible. But yeah, maybe it's going scouts. I don't know. You can do really fast casters as well. But yeah, now I'm gonna struggle to have a barracks, stable, and all of those things up. Maybe archers. I'm just gonna wall in decent case it's going scouts. So yeah, I gotta just make, I gotta get more wood. Okay, spearman. Okay, something's there. Not a spear. I'm not sure what he's making. Okay, he's going scouts. Wall these in so they can eat food in peace. I'm pretty sure it's gonna tower this, so anything else would be bad. We'll go fast castle still. Problem is I'm gonna be taking up gold. Yeah, there's a tower. We have to run, but the spear should be in time to save us from losing all of them. I'll lose probably two villagers. Yeah, I guess maybe one. Two villagers, yeah. Actually, I'm gonna send these villagers to try to take far gold. Not if I can't take that gold, then I have to. I'm gonna have to take. I'm gonna have to make a market. That's what I'm trying to say. Actually, horse car can wait to castle edge because in castle edge you get cheaper upgrades. Let's go even further, take this gold. This can also wait, because in castle edge is cheaper, so it makes sense to wait. Only if he finds these villagers, then it kind of sucks. Yeah, my uptimes were way too late. Let's try to sneak these to our TC. Two nice output upgrades should deal with this. He's the first initial units. Sure, if there's a TC there, it would have made more sense. Let's do that. I don't think he can do much damage to me yet, so I'm going to try to sneak around and hit him. I actually managed to get these sheep here. It's gonna help me a lot. He's going heavy fuel. Making a lot of units. Paris as well, so we need to make a lot of spears. We'll probably transition into knights type of an army. I mean, spearmen. I think if I bring these home now, then I should be able to kill off that army. Yeah, I'm not in a good spot, not at all. We can get some good hits on on these units, then it could be good. I guess knights are strong. Oh! I guess we need these to take wood. Sure, I killed a lot of villagers, I mean a lot of army, but my eco still should be behind. But I think this gives me more of a breathing room. I think I can try sneak and take this again. He's gonna... well, maybe not. Oh, that's bad. Actually, I'm gonna transition into archers. What I was saying is that I said he probably should be later up, but he... well, he's made so many spears, but at the same time, shortfish is so good. If he has a lot of shortfish, then... you never know. Oh, I wasted that man at home. You never know how fast up it's gonna get. Did I do horse car? Oh, I don't know. I wanted to not reveal the archers yet. But I guess the ship has sailed. Oh, lag. Need more gold now. The next question is, what army is he gonna go for in Castle Edge? So he can't deal damage to me anymore because I'm in Castle Edge. Now I have tech advantage. So the next thing is, what army will he do? Do I have stone around? I guess he'll stick archers. Probably fully walled now as well. Okay, nice with armor. Makes sense. Knows if he finds my gold, my stone, I mean. So I'm gonna need at least some more stone for a new castle. I mean, a new TC. Okay, that should be enough. Kill these villagers, I didn't notice it. Yeah, but he's definitely in a good spot. I messed up my feudal by not having the buildings, and I also went up way too late. If he adds siege, then it's gonna be hard for me. That should be his natural next step. Once I get my eco going a little bit more, I'll transition more to add knights as well. At least attempt to add knights. So the only way I can come back in this game is by having more armor. So many. Oh, that was a mistake. He's making so many knights as well as he's doing. Thumbring is gonna help a lot though. Let's clean up this. Oh shit. Sleeping. I'm gonna definitely need a lot of melee units as well. So I need to add knights. Is that a castle? Oh, I need a carriage. Just a castle, it won't really do much, but of course it will grant him control of the area. Yeah, it's a castle. I can't stop by the TC because there's anyone else coming. Wonder if you noticed that. I think it's game, I should probably not waste time playing on. Because I don't have access to any resources, any gold. Oh, I guess I do. Should have taken gold and stone more towards the left as well. I think that wasn't the best cast by him. It's not really doing much in terms of putting pressure. Yeah, okay, he found this side now. Nah, it's gonna be tough. Made a right call in terms of aggression and how we played it. If I was up faster, if I didn't mess up the starts, then it shouldn't work. Because I'll have knights so much faster out. And also if I had some back gold, but like when I'm this slow to cast edge as well, then it's gonna be impossible to hold. So I couldn't hit him, well he could hit me. So I couldn't abuse the tech advantages either. Yeah. It's just GG. Alright. Still making a lot of armies, so potentially he's not up yet. But also his eco is probably even better than mine. Much better than mine. I do have a lot of wooden food. Yeah, he has a big boom as well, as far as I can tell. Just gonna kill this now. I'm not sure how his eco is, that's why I'm still playing on. But most likely I'm dead. These guys can go the right way. Yeah, GG. Well played by him. Anything more to add?